A 20-year-old man died of a suspected drug overdose, one woman was raped, and three people were stabbed during two illegal quarantine raves on Saturday night in England that attracted several thousand partiers, according to officials. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.